Claas congratulates the Vanderloop equipment team for its well-deserved recognition. For more than 25 years, Vanderloop has been one of the leading retailers of Claas Jaguar forage harvesters throughout the U.S. We at Claas are proud to be part of the Vanderloop team.
We're going to be aware of it. Depending on the customer, we will warn them. Guys that only maybe have a couple new pieces of equipment, they usually watch that pretty closely. But guys that have a lot of stuff, we usually try to kind of give them a heads up of, hey, let's make sure your services are all ready to go because we're about to shut the warranty off. The warranty's about to be done. So bigger guys, yes, because they lose track probably about as good as we do. Hence why we get notifications. So we'll let them know. But okay. If they happen to stop in, we'll give them a heads up. Text messages are a fantastic thing. Okay. Phone calls are always good too, but I've noticed with guys, if you can shoot them a text, a lot of these guys are so busy that they'll get to their text messages eventually, that they'll at least see it. Works pretty good. You call them, they hit ignore. Sometimes they don't, and that's the end of it. They'll forget about it, but yeah. We'll shoot them a text of, usually in the case of, we're getting pretty close on hours here, warranty's about up, let's get us in for one more, let's make sure we're in for the service and, do it that way. But that's, a lot of it's text message, or if they come in, letting them know that you're getting close on this and we need to keep an eye on it. So they do like email blasts or like newsletters that we're going to start picking up more on. But honestly, good old text message to a phone number is usually what I use.
Okay.
So guys watch it. It's all on their phones already. They don't have to download an extra app. Yeah. They don't have. Yeah, exactly. That's usually what they do.